Hello everyone, it's the Friday before Memorial Day, leading into the weekend. We're so glad that you're joining in on my YouTube page, and it's been exciting here. I tell you, the weather's been kind of cold at night and cool during the day, some periods of sunshine, but mostly rainy. But it's been okay, because I don't mind working out and that stuff, so it's been okay. The hard part's getting up in the morning, as you know, when you're tenting, is a little cold when it's 38 or 9 degrees. But anyways, we're in week 6 here, so we're trying a little fishing tonight using a watermelon spoon, break it up. Usually I go and cuddle up in my sleeping bag, but we've been getting out, doing some fishing. This is our second time out, so right across the bay is Catchamack. This is Catchamack Bay, and then across there is, up in that area, is Homer. You can see right down the shoreline, there's a big rock there with some trees on it, which is pretty typical of Alaska, to see things like that. But anyways, even Michigan's like that in a lot of ways. There's a lot of parallels between the two, but here we are in week 6. I'm gonna try and do some fishing out here. I may or may not get anything. There's not a lot of activity right now. Usually you see the fish jumping, and salmon make a lot of noise when they come into the shoreline and so forth, but we're not seeing that so far. So, but I think we'll just have a good night here, relaxing. It's about 7 p.m. Have a great Memorial Day weekend too, with all the people that have served our country and died in the line of duty. We thank you, and we're just grateful for our country, for you and your sacrifice. So we think of those, and then those in our family have gone before us as well. Parents, grandparents, children, friends, but celebrate Memorial Day for love of others. And thank you for being on my YouTube page and joining me for fishing. See ya.